Yes, yes, y'all, YouTube, and welcome back today to the channel Need for Speed Heat. And this is part one of the playthrough. So without much further ado, we're going to go straight ahead and go straight into it, guys. So hope you enjoy.
Better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. You want the next left. There they are.
Anna Rivera, and her ways to space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boy?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line. It's first place or nothing. You can do this. That's it! I got your back!
That's right, we just peaked! Now it's a straight downhill run!
You don't know this city till you check out its dirty side.
We're so close now. Stay sharp.
Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it. You still got a chance. lights.
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Rivera, huh? This your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. You got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
So, you okay?
You gotta understand, when I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there on my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. Then I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Well, guys, that was absolutely amazing. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, and I hope you're enjoying this journey through, yeah, as we play Need for Speed Heat. We've got a bit more of the story to go now in this part one. So again, hope you enjoy.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do.
They were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit? I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah, tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, feel free to leave a comment down below. Stay tuned for part 2 coming very soon, and until then, peace!